promise to love you, and I promise to be beside you in all things. And I just want you to know that today and this time is a new beginning, a new beginning of friendship, a new beginning of love, a new beginning of being together, and together to the end. I love you.
Feel anything? Am I standing too close to you, baby? I can't help it. My heart's a quiet storm. Your heart to feel free. If you could, I know that we would be so happy. If you could teach your heart to feel for me, how beautiful.
What I love most about Patrick is his sensitiveness. He's a very sensitive person. He's very understanding. He understands you before you even say something. You know, he's not the kind of person that you need to explain yourself to. He just sees something and he understands it beforehand, and that's the kind of person that I like.
Could you teach your heart to feel? If you could, I know that we would be so happy. Could you teach your heart to feel for me? Or am I the only one who can see how beautiful? I know you wanna let me down easy.
Is a woman of Proverbs chapter 31. If anybody cared to look it up, you would know the kind of a person she is. And she just fits into the description of what God says about a virtuous woman. She's just my A to Z. Anything that a man, a serious-minded man, a family man, would want from a family woman. That is what I love about Wezi. Wezi, today is a great day for me. From the bottom of my heart, I know the Lord prepared you for me. And today I take you as my wife.
Forever could never be long enough for me. Feel like I've had long enough with you. Forget the world now. There's one thing left to do. Now that the weight has lifted, love has surely shifted my way. Say you will. Mm.
weather could never be close enough for me to feel like I am close enough to you. You wear white and I wear out the words I love you, and you're beautiful. Now that the wait is over, love has finally showed her my way. Marry me. Today and every day. Marry me. If I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe, say you will. Say you will. by my